Breaking news in the past half hour, Panama announced the death of former military ruler Manuel Noriega. Noriega ruled Panama from 1983 to 1989. The U.S. ousted him from power because of his ties to drug trafficking. Noriega has been in intensive care since March 7th after complications from surgery to remove a benign brain tumor. Manuel Noriega was 83 years old.